TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome back, folks. Dow Industrials right now down 50. We get the Nasdaq up 53. S&P's a flat. Gold contract up $10.20, trading at $15.06 an ounce. We have silver up 26 cents, $17.84 an ounce. Light sweet crude, $56.18 a barrel. That baby's flat. Notes and bonds. You get the 10-year note flat, 129.27. 30-year off 4 at 159.23. And King Dollar. King Dollar up 142 ticks, trading 97.633. The euro is at 111. The yen is at 108.61. And the pound is at 128 to 1 U.S. dollar. We'll get over and take a look at the S&Ps, folks, what you have out here. You get a sideways market. You're at highs. Market's having a hard time holding price at highs. Volume keeps dying on the vine. Right now, we've done 25 million shares inside the SPY. Got into a price point today of $301.07. Taking out the high that was established out here on Tuesday. And guess what? You're going to come in with tremendously lighter volume. 49 million shares are actually you're going into your 25. Now, that's not the benchmark. The benchmark, folks, is 142 million. And that benchmark is the downdraft from August 1st. That's where that more than likely one seller is laying. But bottom line, each and every time you're up here, no buyers, sellers are just sitting there. NDX 100. We take a look at the NDX 100. What do we have with the NDX 100? NDX 100, the three Qs right now. Trading up $1.63, same type of setup. You didn't get over that high, which was 194.42. And what the NDX has done, and this is really subtle, but it showed it, that the high that was established last week was 194.50. On the Tuesday, it was 194.42. Today, it's 194.21. It can't even get to the highs, and you have volume contract. And that's a really bearish situation, folks. Gold is, as well as silver, caught a bid out here. We have the gold contract right now trading up 1505, 284,000 contracts. That's caught a bid, got its nose up above the consolidation of the last 2 weeks. You can expect that we're going to try to run to that 1522 area. Stay right there, folks. Next 60 minutes of trading coming back, as well as Amazon. Amazon's coming out with numbers after the close. Amazon right now is trading up $16.57. We are at $17.78. Come right back.